Yeah, Flozy, Enabler Promotions.
King Chico.
KSD. We've got some words for you.
We got some words for you. We got some words for you.
Yeah. Listen. You need to be the tree, you need to be the wind beneath the leaves. The rocks at the top of every peak, flow that water on every single beat. Truly become everything you speak, overstand the power of your speech. Time to practice what we preach. I am you, you are me, knowledge is the power that will make you free. Do you realize that you create your dreams and they become reality, it seems? The mind's an incredible thing. Be careful what you wish for when you're manifesting. Visualize before you bring it to life. It can be a challenging thing. There's no limits in life, we can do anything. Start living it right, progress towards development. My body is my temple and my spirit is a resident. My soul was sent here just to tell them this. My tribe don't fuck with vibes that are negative.
Great masterpiece right now, I'm working on my heart. Floating to the moon in my mind, I'm super charged. Outside the spark, took over my body, pure electricity. My brain fully functioning, there's no more cloudy vision. See when I'm in sync, no questions I've been. I just have to keep stepping on this path. I'm chosen, the universe has spoken, fed I staying open. The mission now, we're covered souls that need awoken. Then we move, the revolution is evolving. For too long, we're soaking in the devil's cauldron. He's been cooking up a feast, now's the time to say the peace. I keep my ear to the street, I focus on my community. I don't like what I hear, so not everything I see. The truth always come out, lies are they weak. They try to sneak, they act discreet. They don't understand karma until it takes them off their feet.
Make sure you protect your energy, cause I don't associate unless I feel this chemistry. Right now, I'm treating myself with therapy, feeding my soul with some natural remedies. Yeah, I was in the dark, but I found the light eventually. Had to better myself physically and mentally. Got myself empowered, feeling that it's telling me. Now it's time for me to sit and write my own destiny. Make things good if you're in a bad place. There's no point sitting around with a sad face. Things won't change if you don't make that change. Pull yourself together, man, and get your act straight. Straighten up, stand up with your back straight. Mad weight on my shoulders, you know about back pains. Even though I shrugged off the mad weight, it's still feeling like my back aches.
It's the art of war, through the art of writing. Whilst we do that, we spread love because we don't want to fight. We want to help people really use their mind. We don't want people feeling trapped or confined. Rules are there to be broken. You have to keep your mind open, constantly evolving, stay awoken to the politics. Business is your certain gimmicks to get inside your wallets. The NHS is a business that must make a profit. The government makes money through wars. Are they ever honest? Probably not. Whilst they plot, they use smart tactics, monopolize many different services, creating more taxes. This is real life, what's real? There's many acts, many factors put in place to keep people down. It's time we rise up until we're put in the ground. The burnt ashes left to spread around the world.
As graffiti artists spring upon the walls, a message to the masses, start breaking all the rules. Charging like a raging bull, don't take me for a fool. Fill the pools and raise the roof. I was born to blaze the roof. Knowledge is my greatest tool when creating tunes. These bars were made to move. The heads of every one of you, cold as ice and cool, but the fire's still burning bright, of course. Guided by a higher force, gripping lightning as a writing force. So what you writing for? So what you writing for? So what you writing for? I'm not gonna lie, I'm done with being nice. And I think sometimes, why I even try? The walls pull so far over people's eyes that they don't realize that it's really time to rise. Yeah, the future's bright, but you've gotta see the light right in front of you. Yeah, you gotta see the signs, you gotta feel the vibe. And if it don't feel right, you've gotta decide whether it gets left behind. Jeez.
Peace and love
and light.